Hi, John from Diode Dynamics. Today we'll be going over all the components to our SS5 CrossLink Lightbar system and how to assemble it. The first step we're going to show you in assembling our SS5 CrossLink Lightbar is pairing two of our SS5s together using our CrossLink bracket. Taking a closer look, you'll notice notches on the top and the bottom of our cross-link bracket. These align with the arrows on the side of our SS5 pods. For a straight configuration, you'll want to use the forwardmost notch. Now for curved configurations, you're able to use the remaining notches on our cross-link bracket. The further back you go, the more curved your light bar will be. However, for vehicle-specific kits with six or more pods, you won't want to go past the second notch, because then the curvature will be too condensed and you won't be able to reach the end mounting brackets. For universal applications, you can use any notch you desire to achieve the curve you're looking for. When installing your CrossLink bracket, you'll notice the center hole is not in use. If you'd like to cover these threads, we provided additional set screws that you can fasten down using a 2.5mm Allen key until it's flush. Now we can attach our CrossLink bracket using our longer 4mm Allen bolts. We've got our bracket tightened down to the first notch on top and bottom using our 4mm Allen wrench because we'll be aligning our light bar in a straight configuration. Now we can attach it to another pod. This will be easiest if you lay them on a flat surface to get started. With our SS5s attached using our CrossLink bracket, we can now repeat the same steps to assemble the rest of our light bar. However, we're going to do this later on, so we can make it easier to show you other components of the kit, starting with our end mount bracket. There's two parts to our end mount kit. We're going to begin with the curved portion and attach it to the side of our SS5 using the three short 4mm Allen bolts. The second portion of our end mount will attach using our 5mm Allen bolt. Now you're going to want to keep this loose so you have room for adjustment when installing it on the vehicle. Moving on to the mounting brackets, whether you're using the universal or vehicle-specific kits, they're both going to bolt on exactly the same using the three holes on the side of the bracket. Using our three 10mm flange bolts, we'll be securing our universal mounting bracket to our end mount, leaving these only hand tight to make room for adjustment later. Now you'll need to take your full assembly to your vehicle so we can mark the holes for your universal mounting brackets. We recommend bolting these up separately from our SS5s so you're not trying to balance the entire light bar during the installation. Now, your kit may call for these CrossLink support brackets. They're intended to support the weight and reduce vibration on our larger CrossLink Lightbar kits. But first, you'll need to assemble it. We're going to take our L bracket and attach our bump stop and secure it using our 10mm flange nut. Now we can take our 13mm bolt and washer and feed it through our L bracket to attach it to the side of our support. We're going to secure that using a 13mm flange nut. Make sure to leave this only hand tight so you have room for adjustment later. With our support assembled, we can attach it to our centermost CrossLink bracket and secure it using our 10mm flange bolt. The last thing to cover in our CrossLink Lightbar kits is our CrossLink splitter harness. We'll take our harness and plug it into one end and then continue connecting it throughout the light bar until they're all connected. We offer SS5 CrossLink Lightbar kits in 3 to 8 pod configurations equaling up to a 50-inch light bar. Or you can build a completely custom setup by purchasing pods individually and combining whatever optics best fit your application. Our SS5 CrossLink kits were completely designed, tested, and assembled right here in St. Louis, Missouri, including our single-piece CNC aluminum CrossLink bracket, compared to other options in the market that use multiple components between each pod. If you're looking for an SS5 CrossLink Lightbar kit for your vehicle or any of our other products, visit our website at diodynamics.com or use our dealer locator tool to find a dealer near you. Thanks for watching.